Okay, guys, let's just get right to it. Oh, you can't see your money. Hold on. So here's my girls. Maddie. Reborn Q&A. Can you guys see that? Guess so. Not to answer everything, so number one, where's your favorite place to shop for your reborns? Target, Marshalls, Burlington, places of that nature. when are you going to get another reborn? No time soon. So don't expect any reborns, because like Maddie was the only reborn for a year. Would you ever consider getting twins, triplets, etc.? Not me. I just don't have the space for it. Which is another reason why I'm not going to get another reborn anytime soon. What would their names be if they were opposite gender? I think if Maddie was a boy, her name will probably be Gabriel, or she'll be a junior. Yeah, because Gabriel's her dad's middle name. And Armani. It depends on what Maddie's name was. So, probably want their names to match. Get it? Do you have a special naming style? I talked about that in that video called My Baby Girl's Name. I try to keep names in the family. Are your friends and family supportive of the reborns? At first, my mom wasn't, to tell you the truth. Now she loves Maddie. She loves Maddie. She likes Armani, but she loves Maddie. Maddie's her baby. That's how most people in the family are. But for the most part, my family and my friends are supportive of them. Or at least they pretend to be. So, what is your favorite thing about your reborns? I like Armani's open hands. Maddie's open toes. I like Armani's full legs. Nice hair. Look, he's getting so angry, Mad. Why? Anyways. What do you use to condition your hair with? Water. Both of them. I'm just touching Maddie's hair. You're so soft. Both of the hair is also. But yeah, I use water and I use this other conditioner. It's usually on my dresser, which is up there. But when I got upset, I knocked everything down. Anyways, the question is, do you have a favorite item for your reborns? Maddie has her rattle toy and Armani doesn't. My rattle toy is right here. Here you go, Maddie. I'm gonna just find it. But the question is, if you could give a piece of advice to a new reborn parent, what would it be? Be yourself on camera, well, and off camera too. But be yourself and enjoy your babies or baby. Do you have a theme for your reborns? Everybody knows, well, most people know that Maddie's theme is Minnie Mouse, but I don't stress it as much as I used to. Like, her theme is gonna be Minnie Mouse. And Armani doesn't have a theme. I don't even know if you guys can see your money. I'll put it right there. How has having reborns changed your life? Truthfully, these two, well, mostly her, because she was my first one. Maddie taught me how to love people. Well, how to love. And how has having reborns changed your life? And I just answered this on my internet. I'm still answering it. But things I didn't do, I do now. Like shopping for babies, making videos all the time, and posting them online. I didn't do those things before. Now I do. What is your favorite color to dress them in? Well, I can dress them in any color and they look cute. What is your favorite kind of reborn-related videos to watch? I like to watch hauls and box opening videos. What is your least favorite kind of reborn-related videos to watch on YouTube? I don't think I have one. Have you ever took your reborns outside without recording a video? Yes. I was out with Maddie. And, I don't know if you guys, like, ever heard of her, but her name is Ayana. That is their dad's niece. And she's super protective over Maddie, and she's funny. But, anyways, ultimately, we went out, and I couldn't record, only because, like, the stores I was in, they had music playing. And since I don't want my account to get flagged or anything, I don't think I should be recording. I just didn't make a video. Even though I had planned on it, Ayana really wanted to be in the video, so we just made a video for Instagram. So, if you guys want to see that, I'll link my Instagram down below as well. So, with that being said, bye guys. Actually, I could try to answer some questions on this page too. What is your favorite type of video to make with your reborn and why? My favorite type of video to make with them is outing videos. What is your favorite part about being in this reborn community? The nice people. I like that everybody in this community have the same hobby. And it's cool to be friends with someone who doesn't think that these two are weird. What took you so long to reveal Armani's name? Okay, if you guys had me for a while, you guys know that I said I was going to do a name reveal of the new baby, like, before she came. But, I decided not to because I couldn't find a creative way to, like, do one. But I did reveal to Instagram. That's why it's good to have me on Instagram, because you always know things that I don't put on YouTube. What was the first thing you ever bought for Maddie, and do you still have it? Yes. It was a pack of pacifiers, and I still have them. I'll do a reborn collection video, actually. A reborn pacifier collection. I said reborn collection video, didn't I? But anyways, When naming a reborn, do you go for popular names or uncommon names? Uncommon, popular. I try to go for names in the family, so. If you had twins, what would you name them? I really have no idea. I don't. Because, like, it takes me so long to come up with names that I actually like. And if I like a name one day, I might not like it the other day, so I make sure I really like the name. Who is your favorite reborn sculptor? Reba Shake. What is your favorite clothing brand for your reborns? I like Juicy Couture and Carter's. Oh, Juicy Couture, Gucci, Carter's. Oh, and Michael Kors. How do your parents feel about you collecting reborns? at first, my parents wasn't really, like, with it. Like, they just didn't get it. But now they see how happy that Maddie and Armani make me. They have no choice but to love them. Would you consider yourself a reborn mommy or a reborn collector? To the reborn world, a reborn mommy. But to outsiders, like people that's not in the community, reborn collector. How do you feel about Aster and Drake dolls? Here we go. How do you feel about Aster and Drake dolls? Click. There you go. I'm gonna put Aston Drake dolls. They are not for me. And I'm not trying to bash anyone who has them, but they're just not for me. What inspired you? What or who inspired you to make YouTube videos? I guess the first channels I watched, which was Little X Loves and Sandler Tamari. Sandler Tamari actually had Armani before I got her. That's a little fun fact. Which one of your reborns is your favorite and why? I love both of my babies. Right, girls? I love both of them. The same? I love them equally, but different. Equally because I'm your mommy, but different because they're different. So, I love both of them. Both of them are my favorite. And they get that question a lot, actually. Like, oh, which one is your favorite? Well, I need an exact mom. Which baby is her favorite? That's gonna start an argument. Another question is, why did you keep Armani a secret from your family? So if you have me on Instagram, you would know that my mom did not know anything about Armani until she actually got here. Like, she didn't know about Armani until, like, I actually opened up the box. She knew I was going to get a package, but she didn't know what was in it. She actually bought the package. She said, what are you getting? I said, a package. And she asked me who sent it, and I told her a subscriber. Which a subscriber did, so that's not lying. I kept her a secret because when I told her about Maddie, when Maddie was coming, she told everybody. And I feel like I didn't get that one-on-one time with Maddie. So, that's one of the reasons why. Well, I think that's the biggest reason why. And that's all we have for today, guys. I hope I answered a question that you guys wanted me to answer. Right, babies? There's Miss Armani and little Maddie. They're so cute. Love them. Don't you guys just love them? I'm probably making you guys dizzy. Like, her lips look so cute on camera right now. But off camera is different. Well, bye guys. Hope I answered something that you wanted to know the answer to. We're out. Bye guys. Monty say bye.